Alright, here's to the next half of chapter 8 here, the windy side. Throw my search then. Nope, it's up there. Yeah, I was pretty confident I couldn't stand on any of that there too, why I didn't look at anything, but it's clearly up there. Weird. Idea how to get up there though. Oh, you son of a gun. This game. I got it figured out. Like a meat. Alright, now that makes two. Spins on Mac. No, that's right. That's why it wasn't giving me much. Oops. Is. No. Nips. Yeah. Canvas talk, you're right. Not too important. That's behind the large canvas there. I see they had a big one in the group. There we go. Huh. Well, it is. Yep. Yeah, it's a chip point there. So I'm not sure if it's something I can break. But yeah, it's the thick boxes, so now I can break those. Couldn't quite see you from that angle. For me to worry about, but I usually don't wind up using them, but the last few times I haven't used them for anything else. But can't use it to blow these up. So, I guess it doesn't really matter what I needed it for. If I could see the wind falling behind me. Need a bit more urgency. Donkey Kong style nonsense. Oop! That did not launch me anywhere near the heights that. Disappointing, honestly. Oof, sorry, that was just bad timing. Towards me instead of away from me.
Yum.
And that's the reason I was waiting last time. No, you know. Need your pity. Not progress.